So this exercise is called head supported row. The only reason I want the head supported is basically so you get the technique right. Because a lot of people can't get this right and they end up with back problems, etc. So what I'm going to ask Chris to do is feet hip distance apart, bend his knees, and then he's going to just rest his forehead on here. At home, you want to rest it on the edge of your chair. So what we've got here is, obviously we'll call this straight back, but he's got a little bit of an arch in the lower back there. And then all he's going to do is roll the weight to the side of his body. So it's from there, little twist, and we're basically just squeezing the shoulder blades together. Everything else stays still. Again, can't stress enough, if the weight's not heavy enough, nothing's going to happen. Yeah? So that's all he's doing. Nice and controlled. We're looking for speed on the way up, control on the way down. Super easy.